Hello friends, today we picked the story from book Guided Readers. The story is about three goats. To make this story more interesting, we have made puppets. So we are going to tell the story using these puppets. Let's begin and enjoy.
Dear friends, today we will narrate a story of three goats. Hi everybody, I am Baby Goat.
Hello everybody, I am Mother Goat.
Hello friends, I am Father Goat.
Ho ho ho, I am Troll who lives under the bridge. Ho 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 ho.
Baby Goat lives with Father Goat and Mother Goat. The field has lots of grass, but it is small. One day, the field has no grass. Father Goat says,
"This field has no grass."
Mother Goat says,
"Oh, no."
Baby Goat looks across the river. Baby Goat says,
"That field has lot of grass."
Mother Goat says,
"Yes, but you must cross the bridge."
Baby Goat says,
"Okay."
He walks to the bridge. Mother Goat says,
"No, a troll lives under the bridge. He is dangerous."
Baby Goat says,
"I'm not afraid of a troll."
Baby Goat runs onto the bridge. Mother Goat says,
"No."
The troll hears a noise. He shouts,
"Who is running on my bridge?"
He sees Baby Goat. Baby Goat says,
"Hello, Mr. Troll."
The troll says,
"Oh, I see my breakfast."
Baby Goat says,
"Don't eat me."
The troll says,
"Why not?"
And Baby Goat says,
Wait for Mother Goat. She is much bigger than me.
The troll thinks. Then he says,
"Okay, ho."
Baby Goat runs into the new field. Mother Goat runs onto the bridge. The troll hears a noise. He says,
"Who is running on my bridge? Ho, ho, ho."
He sees Mother Goat. Mother Goat says,
"Hello, Mr. Troll."
Mr. Troll says,
"Oh, I see my breakfast and my lunch. Ho, ho, ho."
Mother Goat says,
"Don't eat me."
The troll says,
Why not?
Mother Goat says,
"Wait for Father Goat."
She says,
"He's much bigger than me."
The troll thinks. Then he says,
"Okay."
Mother Goat runs onto the new field. She meets Baby Goat. Father Goat runs onto the bridge. The troll hears a voice. He says,
"Who is running on my bridge?"
He sees Father Goat. The Father Goat says,
"Hello, Mr. Troll."
The troll says,
"Oh, I see my breakfast and my lunch and my dinner. Oh, oh, oh."
He runs at Father Goat. The Father Goat puts his head down and pushes the troll onto the river. The Father Goat runs onto the new field. He meets Mother Goat and Baby Goat. The three goats are happy.